Cake number 9, Daniel Haar. Come on up and get your award.
Those hats are awesome.
Good job, Daniel.
Best camping / outdoor theme. Cake number 13. That's it. Okay. Ethan Reed, just checking the writing here. Where is he? There he is. Good job. Best decorated. Cake number 11. Stephen Vautrin. Effort. Cake number 5, Blake Hollum.
She said, what is it?
Have the kids also.
What was your cake? He doesn't want to tell.
Blake, tell what your cake was.
It's a green.
Okay. Best animal theme. Cake number 14, Lucas Trujillo. Best use of toppings. Cake number 3, Jacob Norwood. Best filling. Cake number 15, Tyler Reich. Best tasting, cake number 4.
Oh,
that's the one we're skipping, that one. It's a mystery.
Did I put it in?
It's there, but it's a mystery. We're not allowed to tell you that one yet. Most original, cake number 1, Zach Ziegler. Most unusual, cake number 7. Josh Przewski.
You're too tall for me.
Most patriotic, cake number 2, Nolan Smith. Most colorful, cake number 10, Connor Goronsky.
There you go.
Yummiest looking, cake number 16, Austin Wright.
Oh, nice.
Good job. Dare you to eat it. Anyone want to guess? Cake number 6, Braden Schriffer.
I'm sorry for the animal.
Yes. All right, now we're allowed to tell you best tasting. I started to say it, now I lost it. There it is, cake number 4, Hunter Grass.
All right, yeah.
Judge's choice,
it was
cake
really
number
good.
8, Jacob Przewski.
Which one
is
that? 8.
And Scout's choice, cake number 12, Nathan Petrowski.
All right.
We do have some guys that agreed to have their cakes raffled off. So we're going to